across the road right now from Frank and Kelly Hair Studio.